set a time to plan your day. Finally, set aside time to plan your day. I have always found it best to plan at the end of the day, right before bed. For me, I have more clarity in the evening when I am not under pressure to plan out the day in the morning, just before getting into action. While you are planning, paint a mental picture for what you are going to do the next day. As you are sleeping, your mind has time to observe that mental picture. You will wake up the next morning with a clear head on the best way to accomplish everything you want to do. I strongly urge you to try this strategy for the next 90 days. I promise that if followed, you will be more productive than ever before. In the next chapter, I am going to cover one of the most powerful strategies in the world that is going to be a huge multiplier for your success. We are going to talk about the secret characteristic of the world's most powerful people and how you can use it to catapult your level of success. If you have gotten this far, I am proud of you. Make sure you have created your dream list and planned how to reach your goals, and I will see you in the next chapter. Action Management Strategy Summary. 1. Allocate time every day, such as right before going to bed, where you plan the next day. 2. Make a list of everything you want to get done the next day. 3. Prioritize your list into A, B, and C priorities. 4. Arrange A, B, and C priorities in the order you want to complete them. 5. Define a time limit for each A and B priority. Add up the time to make sure you are not scheduling more than you could possibly complete in a day. 6. Set appointments in your schedule for accomplishing each A and B priority. 7. Schedule time to read and respond to emails.